tears, he was a honky tonkin fool. Ever since they brought that jukebox here back in 1952, he was the first to drop a nickel and when he danced with his first wife. By 61, his wife was gone, but that jukebox had survived. Well, it was three plays for a quarter, and I turned on enough to go. Red, show me that old world at sir, and said, son, I want you to know, if you ever come up to Big Shore, just kick him on the side. Won't you do this honky tonkin fool one favor when I die? He said, roll away my tombstone and put this jukebox in its place. Then make damn sure your cheating heart is the only song that plays. I don't need no stone with a fancy word, but this jukebox would be cool. As a perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin fool. Well, we heard the news, me and Misty Hughes put the jukebox in my truck. We hauled it right out to the place where old Red had hung it up. Then I ran a short extension cord from the old caretaker's shed. Then I kicked the side, played your cheating heart, looked down at Red and said, Red, I rolled away your tombstone and put this jukebox in its place. And I made damn sure your cheating heart is the only song that plays. You were right about that tombstone, Red, this jukebox sure is cool. As a perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin fool. It's the perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin fool.